The State Minister for Defense, Honorable Uda Oleru, who represented the government, said that they organized the event in the district in honor of the late Minister Chironda Chivei Jinja for his role in the Liberation War and good service in various positions.
For more than 10 years, I have been sitting with the late in the Council of IUIU, and I have learned a lot from his wisdom.
Today's CETA commemorates the day in the 1981 when the National Resistance Army, led by Yoweri Museveni, launched an armed rebellion against the government of Milton Obote. The day not only symbolizes triumph of the National Resistance Army, but also the aspirations for a united, prosperous and inclusive nation. Prayer celebration activities have kicked off, and these include tree planting, among others. Other projects that have been embarked on include renovating of the home of the late Minister Chironda Chivei Jinja as a sign of recognition for his great contribution during the liberation struggle, among other projects.
The Ministry of Defense decided to pay special tribute to the late Right Honorable Chironda Chivei Jinja.
Why do we get out to celebrate with you is because that war was fought 80% by the people who were not armed, providing intelligence information, providing food, providing shelter.
The Bugweri District Woman Member of Parliament, Rachel Magola, hailed government for remembering late Chivei Jinja since he was a great pillar of the liberation struggle and the community.
Recognition to make sure Tarehe Sita is in Bugweri and to remember our father in NRM, Chironda Chivei Jinja. We are so very grateful.
Leaders thanked the UPDF Army for the various projects, and they asked residents to turn in big numbers for the celebrations.
Minister, we want to request you to express our gratitude to the government for the contributions that they have done, for the projects that they've put here.
At the event, various local performers and Bugweri District Woman Member of Parliament, Rachel Magola, entertained the gathering. This year's Therese Sita will be celebrated under the theme Celebrating the People's Struggle for Unity, Security and Peace. Story compiled by Ivan Wakibi for the news in Bugweri District.